The war in Vietnam is a combined and joint effort, whatever you are. Soldier, sailor, marine, or airman, American, Korean, Arvin, Australian or New Zealander, you already know this well.
I have a letter addressed to all personnel of this command from the commanding general.